Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Ajit Kumar's family. Ajit Kumar is an Indian actor who works predominantly in Tamil cinema. He was born on 1st May 1971 in Secunderabad, Andhra Pradesh, India. His father, P. Subramaniam, is a Tamilian from Palakkad, Kerala. His mother, Mohini, is Sindhi from Kolkata, West Bengal. Ajit was the middle son out of three brothers, Anup Kumar, an investor, and Anil Kumar, an IIT Madras graduate turned entrepreneur. Ajit proposed to actress Shalini in June 1999. And they were married in April 2000 in Chennai. On 3rd January 2008, their daughter Anushka was born in Chennai on 2nd March 2015. Their second child, a son, Advik, was born. Through his marriage to actress Shalini, he became brother-in-law to actor Richard Rishi and actress Shamili. Ajit began his acting career through a one-scene appearance as a school child in N. Vidu N. Kanavar in 1990 through the recommendation of S.P. Bala Subramaniam, whose son was a classmate of Ajit. He was cast in his first lead role in the Telugu romantic drama Prema Pushtakam. However, the shoot of the film was stalled soon after the production began, following the death of the film's director Golapudi Srinivas. As a result, his first major theatrical release was the Tamil romantic cinema Amravati, which Ajit had signed after being recommended to director Selva by Bala Subramaniam, who had seen parts of Prema Pushtakam prior to its delay. In the following years, he played the character roles in the Arvind Swami starrer Pasa Malargal in 1994 and Vijay starrer Rajavin Parvayeli. He was also seen in the family drama Pavitra, which featured him as an ailing patient shown maternal affection from Radhika. Ajit's first commercially successful film as a lead actor was Asai in 1995. The film, directed by Vasant and produced by Mani Ratnam, featured him in the lead role opposite Shubha Lakshmi, whose brother-in-law infatuates about her. Ajit became a race car driver, competing in circuits around India in places such as Mumbai, Chennai and Delhi. He is one of the few Indians to race in the international arena and in Formula Championships. He has also been abroad for various races, including Germany and Malaysia. He drove the 2003 Formula Asia BMW Championships. He raced in the 2010 Formula 2 Championship along with two other Indians, Arman Ibrahim and Parthiva Sureswaran. Based on the annual earnings of Indian celebrities, he was included in the Forbes India Celebrity 100 list 3 times.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.